Stenhaga Farm? Yeah, it's just a bit further down that road. All right, so some people in the area gathered there. That's good. Our family has known the Anderssons since forever. So maybe it was my grandparents' idea to meet up there. They do have lots of space on their farm. It's good you found me. There's no one else I can turn to. We were on a camping trip with my old scout group. We all turned 18 this year, so it was kind of a party, you know. We were there for a couple of days, having a great time. But when I came home, that's where it all started. My buddies, even the police, they're all dead. My family, maybe they're dead too. I hope someone helped them. Shoot! Are we too late? Do you think you're able to get rid of them? Can count on. Do you see or hear anyone? Maybe in the barn. I remember they had it well stocked just in case. It's locked. Weird. You can probably find the key in their house. Hey, how about I meet up with you at the barn? I feel better, and no way I'm staying cooped up in here on my own. Don't fret. I'll be cautious.
Time is 12:34, and we are interrupting our regular broadcast. All citizens are to go to the nearest shelter or gathering point immediately. Residents of Iboholmen and Sövrad Saltholmen should go to the bomb shelter in Saltham, where prisoners... Time is 12:34, and we are interrupting our regular broadcast for an important public event. All citizens are to go to the nearest shelter or gathering point immediately. Residents of Iboholma and Sövrad Saltholma should go to the bomb shelter in Saltham, where a person...
The time is 12:34, and we are interrupting our regular broadcast for an important public announcement. All citizens are to go to the nearest shelter or gathering point immediately. Residents of Iboholmen and Södra Saltholmen should go to the bomb shelter in Saltham, where personnel...
I know the folks at the farm. They're both around 70, I think. Their daughter, Anita, she's pretty cool. My favorite grown-up, you could say. We sometimes talk on the radio when she's driving or when I'm out camping.
Thank you. Hey, this is Anita. So sorry I couldn't call earlier. It's been busy as hell here. Where the hell are you guys? Everyone in the area needs to consult Tom right away. Call Johnny at the church and see if he can give you a ride. He knows the dad can't really drive anymore. Okay, I gotta go.
Yeah, I'm so relieved. So, Anita and the others got everyone to the bomb shelter in Saltan. That's awesome. So that's where everyone is. They have to be. Wait, before you go, could you go get their toolbox? They keep it in their boat shed down by the jetty. You've helped me, so I got to help you too now.
Thank you.